Hello and welcome to Toukiden Kiwami, or however you pronounce that. This is a new Monster Hunter fighting game on the PC. It's also on the PS4, and it's an absolutely wonderful game. We've been enjoying it for however long we've been playing it.
So like a day, but it feels like forever. It's awesome.
A day, but it was like 7 hours straight.
But it's incredible. And if anybody's curious about actually purchasing this game, it works. Because a lot of people are saying it's not working. As long as you know kind of the little workarounds, you'll stop the crashes, which is just turning into compatibility mode for Windows 7 if you're on 8, or 8.1, or 10, I guess now. Yeah. Running it in administrator, which just go into the Steam apps, or go to your Steam apps, common, go down to the game, and it will be there. At the bottom, you'll have English, Japanese, and then the launcher. Just on the English or the Japanese, depending on what you're going to play it on. Go to the options on there. No, properties, sorry. Right click, properties. Compatibility, switch that to 7, and then on general, run it as administrator. No, sorry, right click on it again and run it as administrator. There we go. I was doing that through my head, so thanks, Cam. So we've been playing this for a while, so we're going to go back and do some of the bigger bosses in the previous two phases for multiplayer. So, let's go do that.
Yes!
When I get... Where is it?
Hi, YouTube! Hi!
Hey, Mom!
Where is it? There we go. Yes!
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's go. So there are a variety of weapons that you can use in the game. I'm not really going to talk too much about what the game actually is, because you'll pretty much see what it is. It's a very simplified manhunter. It's a very simplified Monster Hunter game.
Yeah, Monster Hunter across Samurai Warriors.
Yeah.
The Dynasty Warriors.
Dynasty Warriors, yeah.
Yeah.
So
that's the best way. It's made by the same people. So.
Yeah, it's just a lot of fun, especially if you've got friends to play it with. But the AI do a superb job as well.
Anyway, that's enough talking about.
They do better than we do. They don't die as much.
But yeah, this boss that we're seeing today is the first phase boss. We're on phase 3, so we're going to kill this probably pretty quickly. And we know the attack patterns fairly well as well.
Ooh, shiny. Oh, he jumped!
Oh yeah, I do some sort of whirlwind thing with my, if I, like, focus, you know, the buff thing. So I don't know what that does as, like, a buff, but it does something. That's gonna spin.
Ow. I got hit on the floor, guys.
Come on.
So yeah, this game has really big monsters. I mean, when we saw this one, we were like, it's huge.
Then it gets better.
Then they just get bigger.
And we've only...
Well, people aren't seeing too much of it on my screen because I'm just flying above it right now. Okay. I love the animations, especially with my weapon. Just with the swinging round.
Oh, show them the view, Jack, from your second eye.
Oh yeah. Whoa, dodge that. So there's a second view. The top bar is its armor, and the bottom bar is its health. That only lasts as long as your stamina does.
Yeah, it comes from stamina.
All the yellow spots that you see on them are weak spots and where we've done damage, and you can sever these limbs off, which is actually the aim of the thing. It's chasing me. I'm trying to explain something.
Leave me alone, you weird spider lion.
And we just chopped one off, which is why he went in.
Where is it? I don't see the limb.
No, that's probably just his armor breaking.
Oh yeah, it was. It's him going into stage 2 of fighting.
No.
Come here.
I'm an archer, leave me alone.
Come get the buff that I give. Run into the circle.
Whoop.
Easy.
I'm not too sure what the buff does, just...
Apparently, you should have met, I got webbed up.
So, it's alright, I've got my special set, or are we saving that?
Your special?
Do what you need.
Do what you want, do it if you want. But, I don't know what your special is.
No!
Oh, it's that thing.
That took a leg off.
Your special would basically just destroy a limb straight away. Holy crap! I was looking away. I was trying to
limb's
find the limb.
Taken care of, leave it.
Is the limb being taken care of?
Yeah, my that's my abilities.
I'm not seeing it. No.
I don't need... You, my ability is to
wanna,
let
I don't
want
to target his leg, I want to target him.
Yeah. So this Oni is described as a spider with a black lion face. It's pretty horrific.
Oh, don't come after me. No, no. I'm changing my settings so I can be heard better.
Ah.
Come here.
Bring him back here. Just bring him back here, please. Gonna spin. Is that another leg?
I think I just chopped off another leg.
I got one.
I think
I took something off him then.
Completely. We took off both of his legs.
I can only put one bubble at a time. Wait. So these two I'll have to grab by myself.
Okay, I've
got
this.
Nope.
Right, I'm putting up my carnage kind of thing. Just leave him in that for a bit. Go on, try and run
here.
Away, fool. You can't run away from my carnage.
Oh wow, that's cool. That's very useful.
Now that's one ultimate. No spiders. Those spiders are down.
I chopped off one of his claws.
Jack, if you back off, you can show them the special move that I have.
I just chopped off his other claw. So I'm doing like my special and stuff as well. Okay, where's your special? Where are you?
I'm gonna go to his front leg. Wait, when I get a good angle on him.
Nice.
And it gives me buffs! Buffs for days! Oh!
I regret nothing. Oh, fuck!
I might regret that.
I was trying to get the limbs.
Well, at least he's not an instant kill anymore.
Yeah.
Nice.
Throwing down a healing circle.
Wonderful.
Do you know what? Can you,
The little ones.
Lord, did you say you have like a focus beam kind of thing? I remember.
I can restore your focus.
Because if you do that and lock onto one of us and keep it going. If we get that blue line all the way up, we can do some, like, special things.
I think it's just, I don't get to lock on into anyone. Just charges something up on all of you.
Come here. No, don't you run away. What limb has he got left to chop off?
I've got my special, so...
None.
Yeah, I've got my special as well.
Here comes mine. I missed.
You just chop off the blue bits more.
Bounced out of the way.
If you chop off the blue bits, you can chop them off more. And it hurts them a lot.
Ow. Mission accomplished. Oh god, he fell on me.
What, really?
I'm somewhere there. I'm in the middle!
My screen blipped, and then it just came back and he was on his back. I was like, okay.
Yeah, let's gather him up.
Flaming souls. What's the other sparkly thing? Over here.
Sparkly!
I got the other one when I first got in. It's just like, I'm walking past it, I'm picking it up. Oh. I think they're the only two.
Yeah, they are in this bit.
Bubble shield.
Nice. Mission accomplished.
Boom.
I don't even know how long that was.
Probably not that long, actually.
It does tell you a little bit.
Eight minutes.
That was an 8 minute.
Fuck. First time we done it was like half an hour.
Yeah. But then we are pretty OP now.
Yeah. Go team awesome.
Alright, let's fight another boss battle. So yeah, that people can see a bit more.
The Dulux or the Wind Shredder?
Wind Shredder was the second one.
Wind Shredder was the easier one. I just need to fortify my weapons.
I'm sure we can edit this bit away.
Show them the system of upgrading.
I am. You can quite simply just upgrade stuff.
Show them Mitami's. Mitami's are confusing.
They are. They're very confusing to get hit around. So Mitami's are souls that you... that the Oni, who are the big... monsters we find,
just gonna look up this
track. Have like devoured in the past, and they all have their own backstory that if you play single player, you actually find out a little bit more about.
Wind Shredder is in phase 2, wasn't it?
You choose, you get to choose which one you want to have like equipped to you, which is what your abilities are or those powers are. So if I go to who I have, I go to page there. These are all the abilities that I have at my disposal when I use them. I get 11 of my agility, 4 vigor, and 10 energy. Everyone has a recovery, as far as I know.
Yeah.
Which is basically just like a health potion. These are kind of like potions, if you want to think about it like that, or spells, or buffs, that you add on. And you can have a total of, I think, 3 attached to your weapon at a time. So I have 2 attached to my weapon at this point. One of which is... this guy who's the SPD, who gives me all the speed buffs and stuff like that, and then the other one is Minamoto, who is the first guy you get, and he is a damage guy, although I do have a second damage guy. Who's a second damage guy?
It is worth pointing out that you get the stats from any one that you equip to your weapon, but you only get the abilities of the guy equipped in first place.
Yeah.
And that'll be your overall class. So even though Gamer's got an attack one as a second, he gets the abilities of the speed guys as first, which is next to his name in the top left.
So I just read what my that wind thing goes around you does.
Right.
It charges your skills quicker.
Ah.
Speeds it up. If you are in range of my purification ritual, which is the circle.
Yep.
Right. We're fighting the Wind Shredder. I'm gonna pray.
Ah, sweet.
Forgot to pray, actually.
Due to the strength of your bond, your prayers have been partially answered.
It's because we're already...
Due to the strength of your bond, you have been partially answered. A boost has been activated.
It's because we're already stronger.
What did you get?
Marginally increases the max size of health Gorge, which is stamina, and application slightly increases the max size of focus.
I got application increases the max size of focus, and stamina, same things.
But the more and more you use, basically, a lot of the stuff in the game is the more and more you use something, the better and better that stuff gets, and the rewards you get from it are better. So the prayer, if you use it more and more, the better stuff you'll get from it.
Yeah, first time I prayed, I got nothing.
Nothing.
I did. I got like.
They gave me nothing.
More health. Okay, so this one is a Wind Shredder. He's a different type of monster. He's the second large Oni you'll come across, or huge Oni. I don't know what the class
boss.
Does.
Okay, that's boss,
basically. I can't remember what they're called. They are called either large or huge Oni, and I can't remember which one.
I think it's large Oni.
Basically, a big cat.
Yeah.
And let's do this.
I'm gonna collect some shinies.
Although he does jump around a lot. And I haven't hit him once whilst I'm in the air.
You know what, I'm just gonna grab a shiny too.
Okay, I'll fight him whilst you guys grab shiny things off the floor.
They're just kleptomaniacs. Just stealing everything.
Ow.
Bitch, you nearly hit me. Face shot. Whoa!
Whoa, that's new. Never seen that before. Ow. You know what? You know what? Hey. Hey.
No.
Stay
back
there.
Why always me?
Stay back there. Get back in the damage zone. This one's too quick. Push him back. Push him back.
Ow. We can land right in front of him.
This one's quite quick.
Oh, no, 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 no. Bad kitty.
Nope, it's gonna pounce. Just pounce already!
No! Whoa.
That was close.
Yep. Sometimes I'm amazed how much I dodge.
Ow.
His back left leg has not got any damage into it. Now it does.
Ow. Waste of that. The music.
I love this music, yeah.
We should really try and take off its tail first. Jack, you're really the only one who can really damage it properly. Oh. Oh, that would have been so cool.
You want his tail taken off?
Yes. His arm is down. Attack.
His tail's off.
Thank you.
It's just like, you want his tail taken off? Special!
I'm burning down a healing ward over here. Hoo-ah!
Did his tail actually fall off?
Yeah. It's stuck in the ground over there.
Take a buff, take a buff. Get in the circle.
Are you doing it? Can I just do a new move?
Ow! Huh. Back kitty! Back kitty!
The one bit of the music I don't like is where it goes da, 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 whilst you're in the middle of battle.
Yeah,
that's
like
too calming flute. For music.
Too much flute.
Ow. Completely caught me out the air just then.
Yeah, I'll show you in the face. No! No!
Nope. Come back it.
That missed me. Oh, that's the edge of the map. No! Would you stop?
Come on, let's take him down. This leg. Cameron, there's a leg over here.
Where?
Right in front of him.
Worth it.
Oh, fuck you, kitty.
Oh, nice. Come out of nowhere for that. You just do it again.
Yep. This is how powerful my ultimate is. It carries on forever. Like, it's literally just ultimate death. And then... So, you know my special is like that makes all the blue lines go around them every hit I do. It does, like, extra damage. It does extra damage if it's on my ultimate. Like, it's insane.
Dazed? Who the hell dazed him?
That's Lords, I believe.
Yeah.
Nice.
I've still got the status guy. No, I don't know. But I've got lightning bow, so it's probably...
No! No! He's gonna take it! Oh.
Alright, we'll get that off in a second.
Get him into that! Just lure him into this thing. There we go. Just lie in that for a bit.
There's a leg, by the way.
His back left leg.
Ow. He doesn't like me touching his leg. Ow. I just don't think he likes me, full stop.
Oh, I'm so glad I didn't. That's his other leg.
Where is it? Wait. I have
a... I know. Right, I'm fight. Starting it.
Rage mode. Somebody's angry.
Ow.
Oh, he jumped over me. I shot him in the bum. Stop looking at me.
Ah, didn't take it out of the air.
Ow. Get out of it. I'm gonna throw down a heal in a sec. Heal down by me.
He's gonna spin.
Heal. Whoa.
Ow, at least I'm in a heal, right?
Ben.
By the way, your focus won't go down if you attack right now.
I wondered why my focus wasn't going down.
Yeah, that's my special move. Well, one of them, that's my X.
I'm just staying in the air. It's really annoying. Scratching my nose.
On the battlefield. Do you mind?
Oh, chopped your horn off.
Oh.
He's jumping over me.
This guy, he landed right in front of me.
Oh. Ow. Crap.
Heal down over by me.
He's almost dead. Almost dead. Almost dead. Thanks for the launch, Cam.
Got ya.
Just wail on him. He's so close to death.
Special to death.
Nice. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Wind shredder shell.
I'm like breaking the sound barrier. How fast I am. Beautiful. Beautiful.
It's the way to go.
11 minutes.
Nice.
Nice. And now I can upgrade my lady, who's actually called Lady something, which is funny because I'm Lord and she's Lady. And if I ever make a female character, she's usually called Lady Liver. It's as if it's meant to be.
Look at your slow-mo run.
I know.
You have that down.
I know, that's just, I'm boss. You should see my slow-mo walk away from explosions. It doesn't help because usually I'm downstairs plugged in with an Ethernet cable. No, I'm upstairs, true. So now it's even worse.
Well, yeah, that was Toukiden Kiwami? Kiwami?
Toukiden Kiwami or something.
However, yeah. Toukiden. That game.
This game.
This game. It's so thank you very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope that this proves that it can run on the PC and it's not a terrible port that everyone keeps saying it is, because it's not. Because here's three copies all playing different computers, different areas of the world. And all connected perfectly with no lag, no problem. So, yep. Yeah. We'll see you guys next time.
Get
the gesture ready.
Okay.
Which one are we going with? Happy?
I was going to wave, but...
I was going to wave too.
Oh, okay. We'll wave.
Three, two, one.
Go. Bye!